have two phones. Both of them are usually dead. This is a strategy of mine. It's kind of how I deal with how stressful life can be. It does drive people around me a bit mad.